Right, Dan, so you're back for another season in the Championship, but obviously change of surroundings with the move to Accelerate. I mean, how are you enjoying it so far?
Good. Very busy, stressful. Had a really productive day, actually. This morning was a complete mess, struggling with a lot of things with the car, and the team have worked very, very hard to get everything sorted, and we've actually finished the day on a real high. So actually it's a really rewarding day, to be honest, and it's good to do that, because then going through the motions and trying all the different setups gives me a little bit more knowledge before the start of the season as well. So really good day.
It's been a tricky pre-season for a lot of teams, because you know, we've got new technology coming in on the cars in the hybrid system, so everyone's maybe going into Donington on the back foot a little bit compared to normal.
Yeah, 100%. Someone asked me early on, are we doing some race runs today? And I was like, absolutely not. But like you say, I think it's the same for every team up and down the pit lane. Everyone's on the back foot, but they're not exactly where they want to be. And I think it's going to mix it up a little bit for Donington, but considering what we've had and how much running we've had, I think we're in a good spot so far.
You obviously ended last year on a high. You know, you had a good run of form in the latter stages of the season. So how keen are you to try and build on that this year?
Yeah, I think this year it's all about trying to be consistent and be consistently at the front. I've obviously got a couple of very strong teammates who have proven race winners before. So that's kind of my first goal, is to get as close or try my best to beat them. And I think the results will come with that. Well, obviously last season I ended it on such a high at the time when I wasn't carrying ballast. Now everyone's on an even playing field, so if I can still maintain at the front now when we're on an even playing field, then I see that as another step forward.